it's reverse art.
Just
them out, they would be born, and they were 8 of an inch, fully, completely grown, except just an 8 of an inch big. But they never survived because the filter eventually
would
start.
Right, you have to have a safe space for them where they put them.
Yeah, like yes,
fascinating.
It was fascinating, but it was a little sad because I never saved any. So then, I got a couple of them. And this rubber fish still have, I've actually got 3 or 4, I think I've had 4, I lived about 4 years or so, and I said, they get them about that big. She's about this big now. They call her Angelina Joe Lips. Her kisser is so sexy and so light. If she's just kissing me on the thing, I go, hi Angelina, I go, hi Angelina, hi Angelina, and she follows me like this. She, and I take my finger, and I'm telling you, it's something about lighting. That, and so this is kind of all about this little gal right here.
A puffer fish. My sons are in the wholesale marine tropical fish business. They own the largest in the United States. So
this would be a perfect Christmas present.
I told her that.
Signed backwards, by the way. Reverse painting.
Your penmanship teacher would be proud.
I had to do it from this work.
I love it.
And I saw your technique and a video from Nancy Cartwright. You let me know. Talk to this gal right here, Cindy. Because I'm soft sell and I tell stories.
What's it like being said, oh, hi, what's up? Are you Bart?
You know, I'm finding out what it's like here. Because a lot, the positioning with me is Bart, and if I didn't say I was Bart, you know, it's kind of hard because he's so much a part of my life.
They might not have been two together.
Yeah.
And maybe that would be
good. But maybe they would have just like my arms and what it is.
Exactly.
How about that?
Well, we do, so.
Have you been doing it a long time?
Actually, no. Not that long. I started doing sculpting, and I have so many stories, but it's like, I started sculpting, and then the reverse painting came to me because a friend of mine, I got a piece of art from a friend of mine that did that as a reverse painting, and I went, wow. And he had bought a house in Pasadena that was owned by, her name was Delbert Chenard. And the name Chenard is associated with Disney. She had a school, the Chenard Art School. And she taught, her artist, Don Graham, taught the Disney painters about fine art and how to paint animals to make them look like Bambi. And when they were doing Snow White with several dwarfs and to make the animals look realistic. Because before that, there was, and all that, but he wanted to make it realistic. He bought this house that was owned by Noah Chenard, and Dave started painting the first painting, and he sent me this gift, and I went, wow, I love this. So then I started to do it, and I had such a blast, and I wish, I would like to get this one painting over here and show it back. You guys stay here, please.
doing this.